Junior wants to not be on my team. I can't really see what did I miss. Extra percent. What's good with y'all folks, man? Man, life lately been just trying to climb up the racks. I woke up and decided I wanted to shoot some content today. Not really doing too much today, but I told one of my homies that I come through his new cookie shop that just opened up. So we finna slide to the cookie shop, test out some cookies. Let's get it. Funny thing, yesterday I cut my fingers. I was chopping some wood like a real lumberjack. Chopping the wood, man. Wood came back and bit me. God, don't hurt or nothing, but I get deep. Sorry if you weak stomach. Because if you weak stomach, then you... I do ask, however, just please excuse that boy for not looking all the way put together right now. You know, my hair uneven and stuff. I just woke up, so please don't cook. Promise, I'm going to get it together. I'm going to get it together. Trust. I'm going to get it together. Also, I want to let y'all know that I really been trying to get right with my body lately. Did kind of notice that I was putting on a little extra weight around the areas that I didn't want. I just weighed in 200. I do range from like 200 to like 205, 207 on a bad day, on a real bad day. I really have been trying my hardest at keeping that routine up. Trying to get at least a mile in a day. I meal prep every week. Every single week I meal prep. For lunches, when I go to work. I'm not gonna lie, I do be slacking on dinners. I need to get better at dinner. I don't eat breakfast. Don't eat breakfast at all. I'm not trying to lose weight. I'm actually super happy at this body weight. Because if you knew me back in the day, back when I was in high school, right out of high school, that boy, real skinny, you know what I'm saying? Real little body with the short hair type vibe. Now, you know what I'm saying? Cutty coming big body with the long hair. Like I said, though, I've been trying to stay consistent as I can possibly stay in the gym. I look forward to it every single day. Honestly, it's been one of my highlights of my life lately. It's going to the gym. That's been a very big part, and I'm very happy about that. For a while, I would say for like a year straight, I was kind of nervous. It's like contemplating working out by myself. Just because who wants to work out by themselves? Especially coming from like all my life playing football and track and just like every workout that I did, I did it with somebody. And I had somebody there with me to talk and encourage me through my workout, my lifts, or, you know, my sprints, or whatever it is that I was doing at the time. I had somebody there. That's been an adjustment that's been challenging, but, you know, I just throw the AirPods in, mind my own, get in and get out. Show up, exit. For real, because there ain't nothing to it. I don't need to be in nobody's way. I'm not trying to be, no. I'm just going there, get this lift, let's go. But let's go ahead and hit these cookies up because Lord knows I'm going to have to work them off. Oh, God. Man, today I decided to put on an all-black outfit. It don't get no more simple than that. It's just Dorme on the hat. Shout out to boy. Well, y'all need to go get these. I know y'all don't know about these, but y'all need to go get these. Yes, that's velvet. Yeah. It do feel good. Yes, your girl would like it, bruh. I'm telling you. Your girl, she'd be like, damn, that velvet. Damn. That velvet hat do this unto me. God. You know what I'm saying? A velvet hat. Yeah. Here we go. Black jacket. Black shirt. Black pants. Black shoes. Can't get no more simple than that, man. I wasn't trying to try too hard today. It ain't nothing too special to try for. But, like I said, it ain't nothing crazy. Don't expect nothing crazy, because it ain't nothing crazy. Just an all-black outfit, bro.
That's it. It's just an all black outfit, bro. Don't do too much.
If you know that boy, you know that boy personally. You know that boy just grew this beard out of nowhere. They were like, how did he do it, bro? How did he grow this beard out of nowhere? He used to have this no face, no beard face. Man, I don't even know, for real. But it ain't going nowhere, bro. I keep cutting it off and keep coming back. Like, I think he want to be with me. So, I got to start a relationship with the beard. Sport it. Make it look good. God. This is not an ad, but it should be. Today's scent is that boy. Y'all don't know nothing about it. But it's only right that I got to go with the all-black Cologne to match the all-black outfit.
Bro done pulled up.
Yo.
You see, they got the Hoochie Mamas on. My dog, Tyson, if y'all ain't know. Tyson, YouTube, world.
Yeah, really getting long though.
Brody, I
low-key
fuck with that. Like, I
want to
do that shit, too.
It's just a little vlog, Brody. Like,
just living life.
Yeah, nigga. Just.
Nah, though. How you? You edit yourself?
Yeah. Edit all that shit myself.
Yeah. Me, too.
Got these niggas on here looking like bodyguards.
Come get you some cookies, boy.
Yeah. Cookie Club, Knoxville.
Tapping with my boy Germ. Limited edition flavor.
Today,
right?
Oh, no,
that
secret stash, boy. Secret stash.
What's it for?
What's your meaning behind it? It's for St. Patrick's Day. You know, come and pull up, come get that thing. Man, we get them going, they're selling out quick. Out of there. Why you put it on the camera?
Gotta let
the
focus in.
And they having the stickers, too.
We have everything. Everything you need. Hold on. Hold on. Let me show you something. Come get you a brick. We got them for your lowski, bro. The keys, bro. If you want to cook a cookie at home, you got it, man.
Let me get... I'm between the secret stash or the chocolate ecstasy. That's a nasty... It's nasty.
Don't
do it. Alright.
It's just not. I don't think you would like it, but.
Let's see. Chocolate ecstasy. We already got the firecracker. We already got the purple haze. Got the bam bam. What you want to do? Either the crunch nugget or the chocolate ecstasy?
That'd be a soft, bro.
It is? Yeah. Or the crunch nugget then. Wait, Jern, get us right there for show. Definitely the vibe in here.
Oh, you're showing the cookies, man. You ever watch SpongeBob? It's like them pretty patties you get on SpongeBob. Come shop.
All right, so we've been there. Copped us a few cookies. Actually, it was really cool in there. Everybody was real cool. Jern, that's my homeboy, so. Know him. We go back, play ball together in high school. And the manager in there, what was his name? I forgot.
Eric.
Eric was really cool. He showed... real cool hospitality, you know what I'm saying? Came and introduced himself. Subscribe to the channel, and I appreciate you for that, Eric. They came through on some stickers for them boys. All right. for the free ski, free stickers. It's for my Knoxville people. So whenever y'all are here, definitely got to slide to the cookie plug. We got us a little 7-piece cookie combo. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All right, man. So that's the spread we looking at, man. Spread looking kind of crazy. I'm excited because it's a different little twist, different idea on a cookie place for Knoxville type shit. I think it's pretty cool. And Germ, you know what I'm saying? He came through with the, he heated them up for us. So that was really cool. So,
yeah. Is Snapchat not doing no thing where it zoom out no more?
Hmm?
It's Snapchat. Thought you, you know, the little thing you put the like, little 0.5 on there, zoom out.
Just 0.5, nigga.
You right.
Type shit. Well, I already know which one I'm going after first, man. And yes, this is a little mock, little Keithley review. A Keithley review. But I don't give a damn. Mega damn. Mega damn. This is called the, I don't know what it's called, but it's a red velvet joint. This thing thicker than your mama. On your mama.
I would get that again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Boys.
Yeah,
damn. See, normally I need a bev, specifically a white milk. Get the cookie in, but this one, that's what's up.
Now, I ain't gonna lie to you, that thing right though, 9 out of 10. I ain't gonna lie, that bit hidden. It's like it got the salty and the sweet, and it's soft, and it's red velvet. Oh man.
Pause. What's that word you said the other day? That you
no diddy.
Yeah, no diddy. No diddy.
No diddy.
Got that purple velvet though.
They call this the purple haze.
Oh yeah, but it is purple velvet though. Oh. It's called purple haze.
Yeah, purple haze.
I ain't never had purple velvet. Yeah, my allergies. See, let me tell you about him.
Bless you, little bro.
Chill with the little bro. Dude was supposed to bring me some allergy medicine before he left the house. Knowing that the weather, you know, bees bumping, yeah. 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 All that got me over there. He didn't even try to bring the medicine.
Man. I forgot I ain't gonna lie. Bless you, little bro. I sure forgot. Purple haze, though. It's cool. That's cool.
Where
you put that water bottle?
So you need some water with that
yeah,
one?
For sure. You know what I'm saying? You gotta cleanse the palate. It's good. It's yeah, like he said, it's supposed to be a red velvet cookie, but it's purple. And honestly, I'm down with it. I'm down with it. I get it again. But I'm gonna get that one like a 7.5, just cause, you know what I'm saying?
And also, for everybody who's asking, who's probably thinking, yes, the cookie is crunchy on the outside, but it is moist on the inside, like a motherfucker.
Ooey gooey. Ooey gooey, to be specific. Specific.
I'm still cleaning my teeth right now from that cookie.
Pause.
Nah.
It's the, what is it, strawberry cheesecake?
Strawberry cheesecake. Nah, that bus. Yes, Lord.
Oh, I'm glad it's hidden.
That's probably my favorite one so far.
No,
God. That motherfucker tastes like a strawberry cake.
No, that hoe is hidden, ain't gonna lie. But it's like, what I like about these cookies, bro, is like, the consistency is almost like cake. But not at the same time. It's like, you know how like a cookie, like you eat cookie dough, but you can tell it's cookie dough, it's not cooked. This is like the perfect like mixture between cooked cookies and cookie dough, if that makes sense. That is bust though.
We may have to go back and get another box. Cause you ain't about to take all these home to yourself.
I need a little Ziploc bag soon.
What you mean soon?
I said, give you a little Ziploc bag or something.
Nah, I like the box cool. I go get me a box.
Type shit. Nah, that bit was bust though, on God. Yeah. I'm excited for the s'mores one though. That bit a little hard.
No daddy.
It's the OG chocolate chip jump. Me personally, I'm a chocolate chip fan.
Me too. Like
chocolate chip cookies are my favorite cookie. Normally.
My honest review, I'm a chocolate chip fan. But I'd say that cookie probably like a 5.5 out of 10.
Damn.
That strawberry cheesecake, 10 out of 10 for sure. I would recommend that one.
I get that one a 10, so.
What'd you say chocolate chip is?
That bitch tastes like a pretzel.
Yeah, I don't really like that one. I wouldn't get that one again.
That's probably, it's not nasty. And it's not that the texture was off. It just did not give the normal chocolate chip cookie that I'm used to, personally. There's no knock to them at all. That's their recipe. But that chocolate chip cookie low-key tastes like a pretzel to me. And I don't know why. I can't figure it out. I'm gonna give it like a 5. This is the one I've been most excited for. It's pretty, not gonna lie. S'mores. Oh man. Oh my god. Damn.
Nah.
Like
that. Because that wasn't even crunchy around the edges at all. That was just pure, no ditty. Soft.
Nah, that's crazy. Oh, God. Bro, right.
10 out of 10.
Mmm.
Y'all didn't see me test all that ones twice.
Mmm. See, it's something about that one. They click with that one. That one tastes more like chocolate chip cookie, bro. You know what I'm saying? You taste the chocolate chip cookie in that, but you also get the marshmallow. I ain't gonna cap and say I taste a graham cracker. I do taste the chocolate chip cookie, though, for sure. I'm gonna get on a 9 out of 10, though. 9.5. 9.3, actually. I'm sorry. You've been served. Fruity Pebble Joint?
I don't think I'm gonna be a fan of that one. No disrespect to cookie, but I don't really like cereal cookies.
I think I might be a fan of it.
I don't really like cereal to begin with. It's like a oatmeal cookie to me. like it got oats in it. And I'm still chewing. If you like cereal, you'll like the cookie. That one just not for me. I wouldn't order that one again, personally. I need some milk with that one.
I like the idea. And, like, I get a aroma of Fruity Pebbles. But as far as the crunch and, like, the actual cookie itself, bro, it's just not, I don't know, man. That one's on a spectrum. We get at, like, a cool 6. It's a peanut butter chocolate joint. I don't know the names, also.
I don't know. I don't really like peanut butter chocolate chip cookies.
Nah, that shit busts. It is. All my life, that shit busts.
Nah, it is good. It is good. Things like Reese's Puffs, I ain't really like those either.
I don't care. That shit is good. Me? I'm a Reese's fan, bro. Peanut butter and chocolate, they belong together. They should get made.
Too sweet.
Mmm.
You got that whole cookie for yourself.
Mm. Bro, that was bust. That's gonna be a 9. It's got that sweet and salty again, bro. That's what I like.
It is good, though.
You got that sweet and savory. My favorite has probably been either the strawberry cheesecake, the red velvet, or the Reese. Oh man, that marshmallow jump was fire too.
Mine is definitely the strawberry cheesecake and the marshmallow for sure. The day of the red velvet.
Red velvet. That was all bust though, for real. That was all good. I like the consistency of them all, bro. I'm telling y'all, y'all need to come try them out. It's called Cookie Plug, Knoxville. Yeah, we paid $30 for 7 big ass cookies. Like, they not your everyday cookies. So I know $30 is kind of steep, but they is some big fat cookies. Pause. Yeah. Yeah, just trying all them like that just really made me kind of sick to my stomach though a little bit. So
we're gonna Lakeside.
Man, if that's what you want to do, where's Lakeside at?
Concord.
Big. Nah, though, for real. Get y'all some cookies from the Cookie Plug. About to go get us some, you know, good grub. It's crazy, dude. We did just have cookies before a meal, but it is what it is, man. I'm 22 years old. You can't tell me not to have dessert before a meal. I don't care. I don't care. I'm not a little kid no more, bro. You can't bully me no more. You can't buzz me around. No, I'm just playing. Let's go eat something, though.
She think cause she was out of bitch, she a trap. Yeah. That's that shit that get you put up by the section. And the models do the same. Mind like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for the name. On the gang, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she's twirling on this dick.
Yeah. But
all right, check me out, man. We done made it to Walmart. I got some fake bills, and I've been sitting on this for a minute, but I think I'm gonna try to, you know what I'm saying, drop some cash in public, see if anybody gonna say anything, got some good Samaritans or not, see what these folks is on.
Nobody trying to pick it, bitch. This motherfucker must look fake.
Hey, look at it. So update, I dropped a $100 bill on the ground. Nobody picked it up, bro. They was walking straight past it. They must know it's fake, bro. Nobody is trying to pick it up. I don't know, should I drop the whole stack on the ground and then be like, oh, that's mine, give it back? I don't know what to do, bro. Why didn't it take the bait? You're supposed to be over that shit like this. Update. That shit was a fucking bust. I was a bust because A, I was a little bit too nervous to really, really, really get out there. And B, because this nigga is not a cameraman. He's a real cameraman. But I appreciate you for watching, man. See you next time. Get y'all brown, gourmet. New shipment on the way. Let me crash you for the moment. New ladies and gentlemen. Get y'all brim. Your ladies gonna enjoy it. Ladies, get y'all man a brim. Get you a brim as well while you at it. Telling you. Worth it. New shipment on the way. Gourmet.
The feelings don't really go away. That's just the way.